this is valid. But did Tony tell you how much that good time is gonna cost?
Alright. Well, I'll meet you out there in a minute.
I'm sorry, Charles, nice to meet you. What's your name?
Violet.
You're very beautiful, Miss Violet. I would love to hang out with you at some point in time outside of all of this. I'm new in town, so I don't have that many
friends. Look, time is money, boo-boo. And I'm a working girl, and I'm gonna need my clothes. Big Daddy. Yeah. I'm gonna need 500 for that. That shit hurt. Okay. I'll see you. See you later.
Thank you.
It's Vanessa.
Yeah, I know. I miss you too.
I know, but you know, I work a lot of hours, Grandma. Yeah, I got like 3 jobs. Yes, I mean, but I got my own place now, and I got a car. I got a car now. Church, just like you raised me to. I know, Grandma, and I know you'll be praying for me. Look, okay, well, I love you so, I love you. Actually, I gotta go. I'll call you tomorrow. I gotta go, Grandma. Charles, right?
Yes.
What are you doing tonight, Mr. Charles?
Nothing. Yes.
You want to come and have a drink or something?
I'm going to just... you can meet me on the balcony. I'm going to turn the food off. Honestly, I invited you over to have a drink. I thought the rose was really nice, but...
What's wrong? You seem really stressed.
I mean, look, I have been stressed. I'm going through some things, but... It's starting to seem like you want a little bit more, and... I'm a working girl, so... If you want more, I'm gonna like...
Doing coins? What is this, Mario Kart?
Shut up. How about I go get changed into something a little more comfortable?
I want to tell you who I am, what I am, but I...
So tell me.
Violet, I'm a vampire.
What?
See, I knew you was a creep, just like the rest of those kids.
Violet's not what you think.
Get the fuck out of my house.
Violet, calm down. I'm not going
to... Yeah, I'm going to give it to the count of 3.
Violet.
What are you?
In this life, they call you a whore. A streetwalker. A lady of the night. You're suffering. I know. I've watched you. If I were to offer you a way out, would you take it?
Yes.
If I were to offer you a life free from death with me, would you take it?